had stem cells into my lower back. I believe it was between L4 and L5, L5-S1. Then they put stem cells distributing into the facet joints. I had my both hips, I had both knees, I had my left ankle, because I had a lot of problems with my left ankle back in 2016 specifically. I think that also caused a lot of the instability, which led to the problems with my back, my lower abdomen, because I had a tear in my lower abdomen and my adductor. And you know, I've been diagnosed over there with fractured in my vertebrae around L4, L5, collapsed disc, L4, L5, and same, I think it's L5-S1. So, you know, they recommended me for fusion, two different types of procedures. One was the majorly invasive procedure where they go in through the back and they put in some heavy hardware. They showed me the hardware. I didn't want to do that. You know, I've been researching, seeing what other alternatives, and I read an article about stem cells, and I said, you know, if that ever came up, maybe I'd try that. So when I saw this, I was like, you know, it's worth it. I should try it, because, you know, at the end, whether it works or it doesn't, I could say at least I tried this, because like I said, for me, surgery would be the last resort. And I'm hoping it does. I'm very hopeful. You know, I'm very hopeful that it works out for me. I mean, it's early, I think. So yeah, I'm gonna give it time. But I did tell my girlfriend that my knee, I feel like it's relieved actually. Cause I was actually having like pain, just constant pain. Yeah, even when I got here on my left knee. And you know, after they did the procedure, I mean, then there was pain, but that was more cause they had just done the procedure. It creates pressure, some more inflammation. But as I was mobilizing and moving the joint, today I woke up and I'm not feeling that pain. So that makes me hopeful, you know. I mean, if someone, I think, you know, for what I went through, I saw various doctors and it's just, I didn't feel comfortable with that. I would say, you know, before surgery, do everything else that you can. And this is obviously an option. And I could say that the service is great. Everyone here is great. You know, this is very professional, very clean, very welcoming, you know, courteous. So yeah, I mean, I would recommend it. I would recommend it. I mean, the basic premise of do everything you can and being proactive about your recovery, because even if, you know, let's say it doesn't do everything I hope it will, at least, you know, psychologically, I know that I've been proactive. I've been fighting the battle against all these injuries, and this is just part of that. So I would recommend it to somebody for that reason.